Derek Tatum, ex-NFL player, world-renowned coach. Just want to talk about practice makes perfect. Look, I'm going to tell you a quick story. I'll never forget, I was coming to college, and I played running back, and I was going to play cornerback in college, and they brought in three other cornerbacks. And at that time, all three of those cornerbacks were better than me. And I looked at them, I said, don't worry, I'm going to keep working, I'm going to keep practicing, I'm going to keep getting better. I never forget one day I was jumping rope and I was doing something and the two guys were laughing at me. Oh, hard work, Derek. Oh, hard work, hard work. Well, guess what, though? Those guys never played a down of football at Kentucky. I played all 4 years. I played every single game my 4 years at Kentucky. And also, I'm a success in life. Those two guys, I have not even heard of those guys since. I don't know where they're at. I don't know what they're doing right now. And it all stemmed from practice. Practice, good habits. See, you people think sports is just sports. No, sports teaches you habits that will carry over in life. I worked hard back then on the football field to play. I work hard right now in life every day. I work hard at everything I do. I told my close friend, I said, what do you work for? He said, what do you mean? I said, well, I work for everything. I work for my business. I work on being a great father. And I work on being a great husband. You got to work and you got to practice everything you do. You got to work hard and practice on making it better.